enough of a submission when you manipulate the wrist. That's all you need to do. I have nothing else applied to this. Those of you that have seen it before know that there's more to the CHIKARA Special than that. And I'm going to pick up the far leg, and with the same hand, all with my right, I've got this and this all in one. When I complete the bar here, I have the wrist lock even better than I had it before. I don't have to exert a lot of pressure. I've got it. But that's only half the trick. Once I've got the wrist lock on, I start to angle my body. And you've probably seen when the CHIKARA Special is applied, people start moving in this direction. The trick is to move yourself 90 degrees. Right now, we're perpendicular to each other. When my head is parallel, then it's all the way on. Okay? We're gonna turn. Ready?
That's good.
Yeah. Okay?
Maybe how it works.
Yeah.